As parents, we want to improve Kentucky schools.
But Amendment 2 and vouchers are not the answer.
Amendment 2 would use public money to fund private schools.
90% of Kentucky students attend public schools.
Let's improve them.
We should invest in better ideas that work.
Like increasing teacher pay to fix the teacher shortage.
Smaller classes to give students more one-on-one attention.
And fund universal pre-K to give all our students a great start.
The voucher amendment is not the answer.